Okay, now we're gonna try Santa Baby. That's one. This is the second. It's kind of streaky, so. My hair is kind of patchy, streaky. I'm gonna go one more time in there. Santa Baby right there. Now I know, guys, which probably somebody's gonna comment in the video or somewhere down there. I have PCOS, so I get facial hair. I have no makeup on. Letting my face rest from all the makeup, so that's why my face is kind of shiny because of the light, and I put that Mario, whatever it's called, on my face. So if you're gonna comment about my facial hair, save your time. It doesn't bother me. I already know. This is just a video to show you guys the lipsticks. I love Jeffree Star, so don't think I'm talking bad about him if I say something, but I love his lipsticks. Okay, now it's dried. Kinda looks patchy. You really have to take your time on putting it on, but I love it. Now, to take them off, I'm using my e.l.f. Because, you know, these are sometimes kind of hard to take off, so I just get a little cotton ball, dip it in there, because I put in a little plate. And, oh. I try to take it off. Okay, let me grab a wipey just to clean it up. I'll try not to make this video long, and have patience with me. This is my first official video, so I'm new at this. I still don't know how to really work all this. Let me try some paper. Oh, okay. I guess that's good enough. Let's try Christmas cookie. Guess I should have started with the light one first. Oops. Okay. Oh no, this is, I don't know, hopefully it'll look nice on me. I know I dip a lot, that's just the way I am. Kinda looks like my skin tone. Plus, guys, for the ladies or guys, whatever, whenever I go out, I usually cover my facial hair. I use my concealers and foundations and all that color correctors. Let me try go one more time in there, see if that'll help. It is too. I try to make it a little bit darker for me. But these, oh my god, the formula feels so nice. Does not feel drying. Okay, I guess that's the best they can do. Oh my god, my face looks so red. That's Christmas cookies. Kind of look like my skin tone. So, I don't know, I guess it's not a okay color. Okay, so now we're gonna try this one. I don't know how you pronounce it or how to say it, so I don't want to mess it up. So, let's see what it looks like. This one's so smooth and buttery. Trying not to make the video so long. Oh my god, I love this color. It's so nice. I wonder if I can just take it off with the wipey. That's a regular baby wipe. I think I'm gonna need some of my elf. Okay, I can feel my lips. Yeah, help, help. I'm almost done anyways. Okay. So those are all the liquid lips. Then I got allegedly and champagne tears. So this is allegedly. It's so beautiful. Oh, I love this color. Let's see how it looks on me. Hopefully it stands out. Now, I don't know if I'm applying it the right way, but this is the way I do it. Okay. Definitely my mouth open. I'm so used to using lip liners. Now this is a nice color. It's not a color for me though. It's all right. I don't know, on me, I don't like it. Probably I'm not giving it to my sister. She's a little bit lighter than me, so it might stand out more on her. But the formula is real nice, real buttery, easy to apply, easy to come off. And then I got Champagne Tears. I'm gonna try it alone and then I'll try it with another one. With another one on top of this, I guess. This is Champagne Tears alone. I'll try it on top of another one. Looks like I just threw a bunch of glitter on my lips. Looks nice. Alone. So I'm gonna put berries on ice and then put Champagne Tears on top. See how it looks. Oops, kind of crooked. I remember I said this one's kind of patchy, so just trying to fill it in so it won't look bad. Patchy, streaky. Okay, wait for it to dry a little. Let me help it dry. Faster. Dollar Tree. Okay. It's dry. You can see the glitter from when I tried the Champagne Tear alone. Okay. Feels dry. Let me see. Okay, maybe just a little bit more. And then I'll try the Champagne Tears on top. Let's try it on top. What? It's getting lighter. I'm trying not to rub it, but I had to so the glitter can go on. This is what I'm pinching. Champagne Tears looks like now. Got to clean that. And I guess it looks alright.